Portsmouth, Mayor John Rowe is giving the State of the City address. And just moments ago, Governor Ralph Northam announced a new $60 million investment from Preferred Freezer Services. That money will go to a 200,000 square foot facility there. The company is a public refrigerated warehouse business. The new facility will be used to import, export, process, and distribute food. It will also create 60 new jobs. Coming up at 4:30, we'll bring you what else the mayor of Portsmouth said during the speech.